the state capitol now, where tonight there are calls to strip the new mayor of much of his political powers. And this comes just days after a Republican was elected to that office. 11 News I-Team reporter Lisa Robinson spoke with the new mayor today to get his take. She joined us live from Annapolis with more. Lisa?
All talk. That's what the two players mired in this political story have to say about this latest chapter in Annapolis politics.
I think we have a tempest in the teapot here.
This has nothing to do with me. This has come up year after year.
Democratic Alderman Ross Arnett says he told the Capitol newspaper he wants the city council to reconsider an amendment that would put Annapolis under a council manager style of government, and says it's something that has come up before and that it has nothing to do with the newly elected Republican mayor.
But this whole slant that this is angry Democrats trying to undo or emasculate a newly elected Republican mayor is just not the case.
Mayor-elect Michael Pantelides says he believes Arnett. The two spoke by phone this morning.
When I talked to him, he actually said it's kind of gotten out of control. He wasn't doing it because I'm Republican or anything like that. He brought it up under two previous Democratic administrations.
You believe that?
I absolutely believe it.
Arnett says the city needs someone who knows how to run the city's day-to-day business, which he says is a $95 million a year complex business. And the mayor needs to concentrate his efforts elsewhere.
We need the elected officials to manage policy. We need to be the ones that make policy on things like, should we or should we not have work here on City Dock.
We have a weak mayor system. The mayor is only one of 9 votes on the council. So if you have this city manager, there's basically no point of even having a mayor. And that's not what the people voted for.
Well, the mayor-elect gave his 2 weeks notice at his current job, and he says he's anxious to get his transition team together. This issue of the city manager isn't going anywhere. Reporting live in Annapolis, Lisa Robinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.